Hey Shell, I was on Twitter last night and I was thinking. If you send a tweet to all of your followers and they tweet to all of theirs, Simply Delicious Lingerie should get noticed.
D, that's a brilliant idea. You are so smart, and always thinking. You seem to stay so focused. How do you do it? When do you find the time to search the web and learn about this?
Shell, you keep forgetting. I've been an office manager for over 20 years. You have to wake up pretty damn early in the morning to pull one over on me. Pure loves that about me.
Wow, D, I envy you. Sounds like you two are the perfect couple. A match made in heaven. You are one lucky dog. Most women only dream of a relationship like yours.
You're right, Shell. I'm very lucky. It's called meeting in the middle. He is my soulmate. We finish one another's sentences, we take walks, we hold hands, we make out. I just love him.
Make out, D. Sounds like you still have it going on. You know, so many women think life is over after 40. You should write a blog and submit it to Simply Delicious Lingerie.
Oh, Shell? I'm good at telling the stories, but I don't feel comfortable putting it in words. You're much better at that. Hey. Why don't you begin a blog about Simply Delicious?
Yes, awesome idea, D. I could just kiss you. You know, I love to write. Just think, I can blog and that would be another way for search engines to pick up on Simply Delicious.
Girlfriend, people will love you. I love reading your articles you write. You speak from the heart, you are sincere. When people read your words, they aren't just getting bullshit.
I could be the lead writer for SimplyDeliciousLingerie.com. I could leave this dump and spread the fashion news, write recipes, and tell true stories. You're onto something here.